The answer is yes. If they they will survive if they were together. If they
Thank you very much. Before the next candidate answers, may we appeal for complete silence as they answer the questions, please? Okay.
My question is, if given a chance to become an ambassador of goodwill abroad, what will you tell your audience to let them know that Ibatans are significant members of the world community? For my opinion, we Ibatans must be examples of every individual. Like for myself, I will be an example for my co-young Ibatans for participating in activities which require manpower. Or I would rather tell to my friends about the importance of participating, because it says here that you let them know that Ibatans are significant members, like what we have, the culture or the tradition we have, which is Kapanibungan. That's all. Thank you.
The question is, if you win at the time in 2009, outline your plans to enhance our tourism industry.
Well, if given the chance to win Miss Bataan 2009, I will do my very best to be a role model to the youth. And I would also help in preserving and conserving our natural resources and culture so that tourists will continue to visit our beloved hometown Bataan. Thank you.
Plainly saying, the wisest and the happiest people on earth are those who have hard times remembering their blessings. It is because the wisest is the person who maybe because they have more.
Individual answering of your questions. As we see them on stage, we are going to witness, or maybe you can like this a while, because this time we are going to be entertained by an interpretive dance. Carol, the choreographer, Miss Jenny Kabalon.